Attention plant empowerment rescue team. Everybody ready for action? Problem in a greenhouse.
Pest and diseases attacking our crops.
Looking for solutions.
Okay, so? Who's gonna help them?
Calculating best partner for this mission.
Koppert.
In a lot of our commercial crops, like we grow them today, there is a constant threat of pest and disease attacking our crops. So what can we do to control those pests and diseases? In order to solve the problem, we are usually looking at two things. First thing, we need to have the pest or the disease present. Second, we need the right circumstances. But most growers are not used to look at number three, the susceptible or attractive plant. So instead of only focusing on the pest or the disease that is present, we're also going to look at the composition of the plant. So in order to change the composition of the plant, we're going to look at our current nutrition schedule and make some changes. The first one is that we look much more closely on the potassium to calcium ratio, because we know that to create strong cell walls, we need more calcium in the plant. Secondly, we're going to introduce a different kind of nitrogen. And if you look here, you see that we are applying nitrogen in an organic form. And with the help of bacteria and fungi, we make this nitrogen available for the plant, and it's much more efficient. And finally, we also look at the trace elements, and not in the standard way with the A and the B tank, but we do that as a foliar application, and then we see that the amounts of trace elements really go up in the plant. And if we do this in a proper way, pathogens can't attack the plant anymore, and our beneficials can finish the job.
Mission accomplished.